Hello friends, today we will discuss about the article the. In my last video, we discussed about the articles a and an, and today the topic will be continued with the article the. So let's begin. Okay, so in this video, we will learn that how we can use article the correctly in a sentence, as we have to know correct rules of English grammar and use articles in sentences that we write or speak on daily basis. So friends, article the is used when we talk about something specifically, as in, you know about article a, that is used when we discuss about something generally. It is easy to memorize that article the is used when we talk about a particular noun. It is just opposite of article a. Now let's see an example. I have a flower. The flower is beautiful. Now because I have discussed about a flower generally, it can be any flower, not any particular flower. So I have a flower. Now article the can be used while talking about the same flower here. So I can surely use the flower is beautiful. So I have a flower. The flower is beautiful. Hey friends, where else can we use article the? It is used before objects with proper nouns. Let's see some examples. Article the is used before names of rivers, seas, and oceans. For example, Yamuna is the name of river. So we would say the Yamuna. Ganga is also name of river. So we can say the Ganga. Same way, the Red Sea, the Pacific Ocean, and the Atlantic Ocean are few other examples. Article the is used before names of mountains and monuments. The Himalayas, the Red Fort, the Taj Mahal are few examples. Now, as you can see in the pictures, article the is also used before the name of holy books and newspapers. Article the is also used before unique objects, which is of their own kind only. Sun, moon, earth, these are only one in this universe. So we would say the earth, the sun, the sky, and the moon. Article the is used before names of musical instruments and directions. As you can see in the slide, the north, the south, the west, and the east are the examples of directions. Now see carefully. This is really easy and important also. We use article the before superlative degrees. You know, superlative degrees, for example, the best book, the most interesting book, the most beautiful flower. These are the form of degrees, and before these degrees, we need to use article the. And the other thing is, we use the before ordinals, like we speak about date, the 2nd of May, or it can be the 11th of May, the 20th of July. So these are the ordinals, and article the is used before these ordinals. Now here, the article the is used to refer to a noun that is used in previous sentence. Let's see with an example. I borrowed a book from the library. Now here I have borrowed a book which can be any general book. So I would use a book. But now in the second sentence, the book is full of pictures. Now here I have used article the because I am talking about the book which I was talking about in the first sentence. So it is used, the noun is being used for the second time, and that is why I am using the book. Now the book is specified in the second sentence. It is a specific book which we have talked about earlier in the previous sentence. So I borrowed a book from the library. The book is full of pictures. Okay friends, now it's time to do some practice. I have given a small paragraph. You need to fill in a, an or the. Write your answers in the comment box. I will wait for it. Thank you.